Phil Lynott.
Wow.
Phil Lynott, and welcome to our show. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Great to be here.
Phil, spiller egentlig bass guitar. What happened to your bass, Phil?
Because I was on my own, I had to do the guitar solo. Uh-huh. So.
But your favorite instrument is still the bass.
Yeah, viva la bass.
Yeah. Han har vært alene, soloartist I 2 år etter at Thin Lizzy gikk I oppløsning. Do you enjoy being solo?
That's different, you know. I prefer a band. I'm going to get a band together, and hopefully I'll be in Norway in March. So.
Uh-huh, touring.
Yeah.
I think a lot of people will look forward to that.
Yeah, I'm looking forward.
All right. So Phil har altså tenkt å starte et nytt band igjen, blant annet trommeslageren I Thin Lizzy. That's right, the drum is going to be with you.
Yeah.
Mm. Og komme kanskje til Norge allerede I mars. Hjertelig velkommen tilbake da. Et siste spørsmål. Norske band gjør jo så bra I utlandet for tiden. La oss høre om Phil kjenner noen norske grupper. Have you heard of any Norwegian groups?
Yeah. There's one special Norwegian band, and I've practiced this all day. They're called Ula Uteligger.
En spesiell request.